Their basic instruction completed, the men polish off their training in maneuvers designed to simulate real warfare. Paratroops float down by hundreds. The American Army has perfected this technique first developed by the Russians. Men and fighting equipment pour from the transports. In America's mountainous Northwest, ski troopers train for the day when they will speed through the mountain passes of Europe and Asia. Skip bombing. Veteran flyers receive advanced training in this new American-devised method of aerial attack at sea. The pilot aims with his plane. The bomb skips until stopped by a solid object. In battle, the side of a ship. Joint maneuvers with the Army Air Forces, swift Navy torpedo boats undergo an attack by Army Airacobras, flying 10 feet above the sea. The United States Coast Guard drills daily for its fight against the German U-boats. Hundreds of escort craft like these will be a major factor in eliminating submarines from the supply room. The Army trains constantly for its greatest task, the invasion of the coasts of Japan and of Hitler's so-called Fortress Europe.